I ripped this off of a Cajun accordion player a long time ago. He would close his accordion every night, put it in a box, put it away, and it would kind of go, and he called his the emphysema waltz. So I added a tempo and a melody that's a little faster than his, and I called mine the emphysema two-step. Thanks. You need these little inside stories. How else are you going to know what the hell's going on up here?